Hey guys, how are you? Hope you all wake up early today. This is 15th August. A very happy Independence Day to all of you. I think no colleges and schools are celebrating this Independence Day as they used to celebrate last year or before that year. I think this year they don't do like that. As if you can celebrate it at your homes or your primary schools and all, so please go and celebrate this day in a simple manner. Once again, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Please remember the sacrifices which our great heroes have done for this country, for our country. Just if you have time, if you get a time from your busy schedules, please go and read something about the freedom fighters. What patriotic feelings they have. So, this day really has a true essence in it. So please don't forget this day. I wanna add one more thing here, which is spreading like anything at present context, at present days, nowadays. That is communal feelings are emerging, religious things are happening here and there. People are fighting in the name of religion. Communal riots are again happening here. So what I request you guys is, please remove that tag, religious tag, and be a liberal person. Don't be a communal person. Don't fight in the name of religion. First be a good human being, then follow your religion, then be a religious person. First learn to be a good human being. That's very important. That has utmost importance. You know, India is known for its religious diversity, unity and diversity. This is what makes famous India in other countries, that despite India have so many religions, this is somewhat peaceful country, okay? Not at that extent. Though India is known for its religious diversity and unity in diversity, so many languages, so many religions, so many cultures and traditions are prevail in India, though India shows a unity in all among them. As great historian, a Western historian said, Arnold Toynbee, his name, I remember the person, his statement, India's religious tolerance is the key to survival of mankind. India's religious tolerance is the key to survival of mankind. This is what the statement given by a great historian, Arnold Toynbee. But nowadays what is happening, you guys know very well. I don't want to say that again. So please, first be a good human being. Don't fight in the name of religion. Be a liberal person. Thank you. And once again, wish you happy Independence Day. This day, don't waste here and there. Just if you get time, go and read something about our freedom fighters, our great heroes. They are the real heroes, okay? Don't go into Bollywood, Hollywood. You make those persons great. You think those are great. Those heroes are, well, you should know the real heroes' life stories. Just read something about them. Take lesson from their life. Really, they have something to learn in their life. Okay, thank you guys.